Hey, everybody.
We got poodles. We got
standard poodles, yes.
Beautiful poodles. Jason, do you know where poodles come from?
I do not.
Well, there's kind of a debate on this, isn't it? Whether they're from Germany or whether they're from France. So they haven't, well, she's Germany, she says. But one thing that they do have, they are ranked as the second smartest dog behind a border collie.
I believe it. I've had one.
Yeah. So this is, we know what they are. They're elegant. They're beautiful. They're loyal. They are a gun dog. They're a water dog. Mm-hmm. And they're hypoallergenic, as much as a hypoallergenic dog can be. And they rate very high in that. They don't shed very much, do they?
They don't shed. Mm-mm.
These are just great dogs, and they're so good looking. So we're going to go around and talk to everybody because we have different dogs with perform different categories. We're going to do that first.
Good.
So good morning. You are?
Good morning. I'm Donna, and this is Cleo and Patra. They share everything, even their name.
Well, yeah. And they've been together forever.
Forever.
They've never
been apart.
Wow. They've never been apart. Good morning.
Hi, I'm Christina, and this is Hubble.
Okay, and this is your art behind us.
Yes, I am one of the vendors at the Poodle Parade next week, and this is some of my art. These two will be sold as originals, as well as many others, and then these are just an example of some of the prints that will be available for sale.
I like that one.
Yes, we got to go space theme because we got Hubble the dog.
Exactly. And Hubble does tricks.
Hubble does a couple of tricks.
And we have to mention, because of their long legs, that they make great... do circus tricks.
Oh yeah,
right?
They can do circus tricks because they're smart and because they're agile. Sit.
Yes.
Oh, there we go. Sit. Wave. I guess we should wave the other way.
Yes, right. One more time.
There it is.
All right.
Little example of what you'll see next week for the trick contest.
Oh, good. Wood will see you.
Yes.
And your art.
Yes,
okay.
We will.
Very good.
And Hubble.
And this is a great story. You give us your name.
My name's Eileen.
Eileen, and tell us about your dog.
This is Dexter, and he's my service dog.
Yes, and tell us what Dexter does.
Dexter is a diabetic alert dog. I've been diabetic type 1 for 56 years, and my body no longer tells me when my blood sugar is low, and that can be extremely dangerous. And so Dexter's been trained to my scent by a group called Scent Angels in Minnesota, and he alerts me when my blood sugar is plummeting, even though my body doesn't tell me that anymore.
Mm, wow.
Isn't that amazing?
That's amazing. It really
and what
is.
Exactly does he do?
Dexter touches me with his paw. He's very handy. If I don't pay attention to him, which happened a lot in the beginning because it was hard for me to trust, he will jump on me with his paws on my shoulders and give me a death stare to go test my sugar.
Wow.
So basically he says, listen to me.
Yeah,
I'm trying to get your attention here. That is amazing. Amazing. Good morning,
Hi.
Barbara.
Hi.
Well, tell us about the princess.
Well, this is Beretta, Lady Beretta, and she's a phantom poodle, which means she has distinct markings, much like a Doberman or Rottweiler. She's got the bow tie, she's got eyebrows, she's got legs and under the tail.
Well, she's all decked out.
It's a recessive gene. And comes in all colors.
I can see that. Well, we know poodles come in small, medium, and large, so, right?
Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Robin.
How are you this morning?
I'm good. Well, Robin, you're going to tell us about the event, and then we're going to talk about your dog.
Okay. Well, the event, it's our second annual event. It's called Poodles on Parade. I got the idea from an event that takes place in Carmel, California, every year. So we're doing this. It's a fundraiser for Rancho Bernardo Spirit of the Fourth, Inc., and then a small portion will also be going this year to a local organization that's called San Diego Poodle Rescue, Inc., and so we'll be giving some of that to them. Last year, we had 89 poodles of all different sizes. Most of them were standards. We had 30 vendor booths, and then we have contests. Again, we're doing the same this year, and we're going to have contests, the best trick, the best costume, the best hairdo, the best matching costume, and then this year we're also adding a best banner group. So there'll be a couple of different groups with their own banners walking, and they'll be decided upon on the judge who is the best group.
Now, you don't need a poodle to come to this.
No, you don't. That's the best part about this, because it's also basically a mini fair. We're going to have about 25, 30 vendors there, and it's a mini fair. So anyone can come with or without a dog. If you're coming with a dog, it has to be a well-trained leash dog, no retractable leashes,
okay,
regular
leashes. When is it?
It is Saturday, May 19th.
And where is it?
At lovely Webb Park, which is in the center of Rancho Bernardo. The event starts at 9 o'clock, but we're asking people to get there a little bit early so they have time to really check out all the vendors. And it ends around 12 o'clock.
You know what? Even if you don't have a dog or a poodle, wouldn't you just like to go somewhere and see 89 poodles?
Sure.
I mean, my goodness.
Yes. We got one more to get to.
We got one more. Good morning.
Good morning.
And you are?
I'm Kathy.
Kathy. Tell us about your dog, Kathy.
Well, this is Admiral. His actual paper name is Catherine's Five-Star Fleet Admiral.
Were you in the service?
Yes, ma'am. I'm getting ready to retire on the 31st.
Oh, from the Navy.
Yes.
Well, thank you for your service.
You're very welcome. So I like to call him Admiral Lord. But that's my boy right there.
Well, okay. Oh, my gosh. Folks, what a great event.
Yeah, and just to reiterate, this is, while we're looking at all standard poodles out here on the patio, this is open to all poodles, right?
Yes.
Right. Just spreading the love all around. Big poodles, little poodles, bring your poodle. Come see poodles, right?
Yeah. Well, tell your poodle, since they're the second smartest dog, they should be able to set it up for you, right?
Absolutely. All right, thanks a lot, Sandy. Thanks a lot, everybody, for bringing your beautiful poodles out here. We'll be right back with more Good Morning San Diego.